There wasn't a great detail of civil rights in the Middle Ages, and as it turns out, there weren't great of animal rights either. So much so that they were even subject to human justice. One such case happened in Falaise, France, where a pig attacked a child's face who went on to later die from their wounds. The pig was arrested, kept in prison, and then sent to court where it stood trial for murder, was found guilty, and then executed by hanging.